Rainbird didn't send all of our timers, so now I have to go switch the wiring and just use the one timer for all three areas. Let's go do some wiring, people. So here's our one station. We were supposed to have this one and a 12 station, but we only received this one. And then when I asked for the 12 station where it was at, they said it was on back order. So then when I called to see the status on it, they said that I had canceled my order. It was a crisis. We just got two more of these, but they have yet to arrive. So now we're just gonna rewire this to do the other two areas. I could be looking for you in all the wrong places. I look like a hot mess, guys. But anyway, let's do some wiring. Oh my gosh, don't judge. Actually, you can judge us, I don't care. I'm not gonna know what any of these zones are, but it's gonna be half the fun. Plug her in, starting with zone one. It's running now, so we gotta go. Hurry up, and adjust some sprinkler heads.